Let a nigga try me, try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Let a nigga try me, try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body.
Yo, what up? It's Dej Loaf and I'm hanging out with Inner Circle Radio. My guy Chad Law. You already know what time it is. Stay relevant. I be jamming.
I really mean it. I'm just not recording.
What's going on? It's Chad Law from Inner Circle Radio, theblackguystuff.com, LIU Post number one college radio show in the tri-state. And I'm here with Dej Loaf. Dej Loaf, am I saying it right, girl? Dej Loaf. We the bucket hat duo right now. Turn up, turn up. New York City. You're in New York City for how many days now?
What, 3 days now? We're here till Saturday.
Till the Saturday. Okay. And this is your first time out here?
Yep.
Okay. First time out of New York City. It's a lot of busy. It's pretty busy. It's really busy compared to where I'm at. I'm in the burg. I'm in Long Island, about 30 minutes out from Queens. Okay. Yeah, so I'm out there. New York City, though, is a lot of traffic. A lot of traffic. As you can clearly see, it's a lot of people going on, a lot of traction. How people catching on? Do people know you out here so far? Like, do you have a lot of people coming up to you?
I ran into a few people, and they just it's amazing. Just be out somewhere, and people know this. That's crazy, man. In and out the radio station, he's really been talking to people, man.
DJ Self was spinning your joint 2 weeks ago. He was spinning it 2 weeks in a row. And I was like, yo, this is catching on. I've been playing it. Me and HD Ortiz, actually, I gotta say, from All West Bay Radio, we've been spinning this record, Try Me, since August 18th. We cleaned the record ourselves. We didn't even have the clean record. We were like, nah, we cleaned this ourselves. Because let me tell you right quick, Inner Circle Radio Fanatics, Sed Louis sent me this record via press kit, I wanna say August 17th. He was like, yo, he even texted me and said, yo, Sed, I'm gonna hold you to this. He said, Chad Lowe, I need you to speak with Dej Loaf, the hottest new artist coming out of the east side of Detroit. East side, right?
Yeah.
I was like, yo, anybody that Sed Louis referring, I'm already a fanatic of. Boldy James, that's the OG, that's the big homie. Bo J, right off the bat. 400 listens on the SoundCloud. That's where I started.
That's where you started.
And you know how much it's over now?
Yeah, it's crazy.
To an exact note, do you know the number that you last checked it at?
Not the exact, it's over a million.
In a brief period of time.
Yeah.
You put that up yourself, right?
I did, and then I put it on my SoundCloud in like July. And it went crazy from that, you know what I mean? It was like, you can see my story on my Instagram. If you go back a couple weeks, you see from the difference in the likes and everything. Like, you start.
I liked you on Facebook too. That's where I saw you on Facebook. You've been doing shows for like at least like since February. You've been doing a lot of things.
In the city, I've been doing a little something. You know, I was kind of quiet, and then I dropped Try Me and everything picked up, man.
Now the labels keep calling.
they're doing a little something. Just
okay. Just a lot of talk for now. Nothing, no speculation, nothing crazy right now. Yeah. Okay. That's smooth.
Sell soul? Yeah, next month, man, the mixtape.
Not December.
That's it, it's next month.
Ah.
It's a mixtape. We're not gonna be an EP. We're gonna do the mixtape, you know, get it out. Just keep this momentum running, man, and just keep it like, you know, I don't wanna be, you know, boxed in as a Try Me girl, you know what I mean? So we're gonna just kinda like keep it flowing. Mixtape, we got records. You seen that video?
We good?
You like that joint?
Ask everybody around me how much we've been playing that on the rides here, on the rides through the burbs in Long Island. Everybody knows what we pushing
it's
over here.
Favorite line. With the boomerang. I had to do that, man, because they think like, you know, I know people thinking, you know, Try Me is probably like, you know, one hit wonder. I don't know what they're thinking.
Nah, no way. So if you haven't checked the SoundCloud, your SoundCloud is bumping.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Your SoundCloud is bunking, so don't think that it's just Try Me is that one record. Because I know a lot of articles have already said, like, Dej is in the same position as Mackinac or Shmurda and saying that, you know, it's one single and is that going to be it? And it's like, you got to do your research. You got some joints. College? That was him. Mac Vic put me onto that. Mac Vic, you listening right now, man. That's right.
Shout out to Mac Vic.
So, yeah. You went to the college video with something else too. That was what your experience going through college.
Yeah.
Telling real life stories. You're keeping it real.
Yeah. Definitely, man. I went to college for a couple semesters, so I write about like how I'm, whatever's going on in my life, you know what I mean? That's what I'm writing about. So that was the stage I was in when I dropped that Just Do It mixtape. It was kind of like, you know, that whole college life and experience. So.
Smooth. What's your favorite line on Try Me? Has anyone asked you that yet?
Yeah, as soon as it come on, like, after I got the mad.
Oh, right out the gate.
Tell me how you want it. I'm on it. That's my favorite part. Tell me how you want it. I'm on it.
Gangsta, that's a gangsta line, man. The video is hard. It's going to do 100,000 by like the time we end this actual recording. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking so. You did 52,000 in 24 hours. That's huge.
It's going crazy. Shout out to the Fader for premiering it, man.
How do you feel like actually obtaining that success like so quickly? You know what I'm saying, right now. There's a lot of cats who can't get 52,000 in 4 years of rapping. You know what I'm saying?
Man, it's feel good. Honestly feel like it's about time, like, cause I don't really, like, nothing else before me. Like, I went to college, I didn't finish, you know what I'm saying?
Fine.
I can't work for people, it don't mix. So it's like, music or nothing, you know, and I was just like, things were just bad not too long ago, you know what I mean? And I was just like, man, what am I gonna do? Am I have to fill out an application for another job, you know what I mean? So I'm like, wow, man, I felt the real life situation, so I'm like, what am I gonna do and just stay prayed up and keep chasing and following your dreams? And you never know what can happen, man. Like, I'm happy and we out here.
Yeah, that's blessed. Dej, you are killing shit right now, bro. I love the music, genuinely. He was on it. Said Louie, I'ma keep bigging you up. He's the big homie from Detroit. He put me on it to Bobby J in 2011. So I've been paying attention to a lot of Detroit cats, Iceware, Vezo, Say It Ain't Tone. A lot of them, Detroit got some hitters. That Detroit versus everybody is how I feel about Long Island versus like New York City. You know what I'm saying? We in the burbs. And they in New York City, as you can clearly tell, is this big mechanical. Detroit is heavy.
Detroit versus everybody. Shout out to Tommy Walker and Will.
Can I get a shirt? Can I get a hat? I know I'm not from the D or anything, but the movement looks crazy. I would love
definitely
to.
I love to.
Heard it first. You heard it first. The Inner Circle Radio. Dej Loaf and the Spiz and Naive. I've been getting money.
Bro,
how long you been getting money, Dej?
I ain't been getting no money, man.
Why you lie to the folks, Dej? Why you lying?
I be chilling, man.
Okay. That's smooth.
You got it all.
Stay relevant, though. You already catch us every Wednesday night at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. We are the Inner Circle Radio, the number one college radio show in the tri-state. Jack Thriller, you already know. Inner Circle Radio, hip hop is real. Dej Loaf, try ya.
Shout out. Boy, 2-1-4.